Good evening, everyone. So our given the summation of quantity of 3n squared minus 12, where n is 1 to 5. So gagamitin natin yung 3n squared minus 12. So ang n po natin is 1 to 5, kaya po substitute na lang po natin yung 1 to 5 sa n. Done. And ito po is multiply po natin by itself. Like 1 times 1 is 1. 1 times 3 is 3. 3 minus 12 is negative 9. And ulitin na po natin sila hanggang sa 5. 2 times 2 is 4. 4 times 3 is 12. 12 minus 12 is 0. Then 3 times 3 is 9. 9 times 3 is 27. 27 minus 12 is 15. 4 times 4 is 16. 16 times 3 is 48. 48 minus 12 is 36. Then 5 times 5 is 25. 25 times 3 is 75. 75 minus 12 is 63. Then, nakuha na po natin yung sagot. And, add lang po natin to. Negative 9 plus 0 plus 15 plus 36 plus 63. So, ang sagot po natin dito is 105. And, that's all.